All right, I went ahead and added 1 more ounce of this stuff to the rear end, which by my math with, what is that, 2 ounces of friction modifier to 1.6 liters of capacity brings us to, I think, 3.6% friction modifier. So no more clicking or anything, but trying to, I don't know, I'm trying to think of some way to test and make sure that the limited slip still works.